actually becoming kind of great. Well, we had a campfire a couple of days ago, and... Yeah?
I didn't call you because I've been dreading this conversation.
I don't understand.
I think it's time to break up.
What? Why?
At first things were nice, but over time you got clingy. It's just kind of like I'm the only thing in your world, and that's a lot of pressure for one person.
But you all I have, Austin.
Bye, Sammy.
But you're all I have.
Thank you. Can't believe the last day.
Don't remind me.
Why does it have to end?
Do you think it's going to be meant to all the over?
No, it won't. There's always next year.
And the year after that.
And the year after that.
And the year after that.
See? It never has to end.
We'll still be here when we're old, little ladies.
You know, guys, before we go, I want to thank you. I'm not really good at connecting with people or making friends. We're friends in the world. Anyways, I've been coming here year in and year out, and I'm the same sad person. And it's weird. I thought my problems wouldn't change, and I'd never get better. But it's different now. You guys have made this trip to home as well, so I guess thanks for that.
Don't get all sappy on us, Bridget.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
Am I crazy or did I just hear my name? Hey guys.
We were just talking about the first fire, saying